Katt Williams is disrespectful as fuck. I came out to Foxwoods Casino in Connecticut. He was supposed to perform tonight, and we all came out. There are hundreds of people here, maybe 1,000. I mean, I don't know how many people came out. Everybody dressed their best, tried to look their best. Everyone was just, you know, like they all got ready for like a night out. They wanted to come see Katt Williams. Everybody's like really big fans and everything. And they're all here, and we were waiting in line. 7 o'clock, when the doors were supposed to open, they didn't open. 7:30 came and went, nothing. 7:45 came and went, nothing. And we're waiting, and I was like, that's okay, because normally when you go to shows, normally it starts a little late, but this was like really late. And I was like, what's going on? And then finally, people started saying, well, I guess security said it, and then people started like passing the word that they just couldn't find him. He just never showed up. They couldn't find him, and the show's canceled. So we all came out for fucking nothing, and it's really disappointing. And there were just like so many people here, and I feel bad for everybody, especially people who had to drive really far. Like, we're not from here, we're from California. We happened to be in Connecticut. We drove an hour from our hotel just to get here, and I'm sure that's not that far compared to some other people. So I just feel it's really disrespectful. He lost me as a fan forever. I used to love his comedy, but he lost me as a fan forever. I will never watch him again. I will never go to one of his fucking shows again, ever. And what else? Unless he were to be like personally invite me, a little no-name nobody, you know, and be like, yes, you come, I will invite you, I will give you like, you know, front row seats or whatever, I would never come see him again. I'm never gonna come like stand in line. I'm never gonna pay for another ticket, nothing. Like, I am done. And it's sad because he's like one of my favorite comedians, and so this is just really sad. This is really fucking sad. You let everybody down, Katt, and you lost a lot of fans tonight. And actually, the ladies who were standing behind us said that this is the second time you've done this. They went to another one of your shows, and that one was canceled too, because I don't know if they couldn't find you or something. I mean, what are you doing that they can't find you? Like, what happened? So, anyway, I'm over it. This is really disappointing, and you lost me as a fan forever, and a bunch of other people. So, yeah.